Some other news for you now. The Westlake Police Department is sending out a warning to parents tonight. The department says it has seen pills recently that look just like candy, but in fact they're drugs, usually methamphetamine or ecstasy. They look like Smarties, sweet tarts, candies like that, or they have cartoon characters on them. But again, they are not candy. The department is urging all parents to talk to their kids about staying away from those pills.